My name is Isaac Ato Jackson, an artist from Ghana and a member of the Black Cement community based in Kumasi. I'm interested in the idea of image as a medium and also as a material that you can manipulate that has the potential to shape our thinking, to transform us, to speak to us, to connect us to things around us, and to make us understand the world that we live in. I'm also inspired by the everyday aesthetic production of images in town. I experimentally processed these ideas from photography to digital manipulation, then printmaking, some even comes in collages. Then I later transmit them to large-scale paintings.
I hope you will love it.